Christian Bale is at your party, he's alone, eating all your queso dip, talking on your phone. Uninvited, he just sorta walks into your home.
What don't you f***ing understand?
Now, Christian Bale is flirting with your unattractive niece. She is named Amanda, but he's calling her Patrice. He brought a frozen pizza and he sells it by the piece, he says.
What don't you f***ing understand?
Now he's stabbing at your wife.
What don't you f***ing understand?
With a carrot for a knife.
Give me a f***ing answer!
Making fun of your kazoo.
Oh, good for you!
Now he's running naked through the crowd. Everyone can see he's terribly endowed. Unabashedly, someone called the cops and they're coming up the block. Christian Bale is running from policemen on your street. It's such a scene, even Uncle Mervyn has to tweet. Tease him, but Christian doesn't seem to miss a beat. Repeating,
what don't you f***ing?
They tackle him, cuff him, now he's under their command. But he's smiling, almost like he has the upper hand. A flash of light, Christian Bale has vanished into sand.
What don't you f***ing?